Hey guys, welcome back on Nabula Cosmetic YouTube channel, and this is episode 2 of Nabula Cosmetic Talk Show. A fan, a beauty lover, she loves makeup, and we booked her up and we told her come and let's talk about makeup, girl. Her name is Esther.
Yes.
How you feel to be here today?
Awesome. I feel very, very great and excited. It's a new experience for me to come and talk about makeup. I mean, I've never done that before. So it's like, obviously it's going to be one of my best experiences ever. Yeah.
Yeah. As you can see, we have been treating our ladies in a perfect way. Yeah. You look gorgeous, by the way.
Thank you. As I should.
Yeah, you do. So the topic of the day is going to focus on makeup as usual, but we want to emerge into the significance of makeup, you know, yeah, as a woman and as a girl. So that's why we also invited you here, because we know how you're in love with it, right?
Yeah, so much. Addicted.
So addicted, yeah. Right? So can you like tell us a bit like, how did you start doing makeup? Like, how did the category of makeup came into you, your own life, you know?
When I started going to church, okay, as a young adult growing up, I think around the years of 12 to 13, around that time, I didn't want to go to church looking basic. I told myself, if my outfit is going to look on point, my face might as well look on point.
She's
your
runway girl.
So I was like, I gotta put the two and the two together. So I would use like my sister's makeup, because I didn't have like makeup of my own.
Okay.
So, and I just started from nowhere, and I was like, okay, let me just.
Yeah, we both started from nowhere. You use your sisters.
Yeah.
Most of the girls and others, they just had to, you know, steal that. I'm gonna repeat that. You started on with your sister, but you know, most of the girls and other girls, they were borrowing from the mom's purse. We all know that.
Yeah.
You know, the red lipstick.
Yeah, the red lipstick.
If it wasn't your mom, you had to be that big sister who was always buying lipsticks, okay?
Yeah.
And you just had to try, and the mirror was just there. Okay, what was the first one you ever
The first makeup product I used was the eyeshadow.
Okay.
It was the first palette that I used. It was some I don't want to like throw shade on it, but
it was like crazy.
Yeah, the colors were crazy, but I would only use golden because it went well with my skin.
Mm-hmm.
I wouldn't use any other color like red or green because it wouldn't blend well with my skin.
Yeah.
So I would use like golden. And from eyeshadow, I moved to eyeliner, and I found out I'm pretty good at putting on eyeliner.
Right?
Yeah, so
amazing, right?
And the more I do it, the better that I get, because I started eyeliner like putting it on a very, very long time ago. I put it on myself, I put it on my sisters, and the more I did that, the better I got.
The more, the better you got.
Yeah. And then, I mean, obviously the first one that I used was lipstick, because it's simple to put on. But like, for me, when I say I've started makeup, is when I started eyeshadow.
Because
I feel like everyone can put on makeup.
Yeah.
I mean, lipstick, but like with eyeshadow and eyeliner and the eyebrows, not everyone can do that. Not everyone can put on a full face of makeup and make it look outstanding.
Yeah, but you know, if eyeshadow was the baby, you get your girl. We all had somewhere to start.
Yeah, I started with eyeshadow.
We had somewhere to start. So, guys, as talented as she is, guys, this is a very talented person I found. I just recently met, and like, she's very talented. Apart from makeup, she braids, she sings. Damn, DM her, she's gonna write for you a song.
No. I don't, okay, I wouldn't say I sing, I harmonize.
Okay.
But I would say my strong points are braiding and dancing and modeling. Yeah, I feel like they're my strongest pillars.
Okay.
Like my strongest talents.
Okay.
The ones that would like get me far, mm-hmm, like in life. I feel like it would be that modeling, braiding, and what else?
Yeah, braiding and makeup.
Which,
by the way, go through us about what you use, you know, the base and everything. Yeah.
They started off with the eyebrows that I did not do on my own. I mean, they did it so well.
Mm-hmm.
But with the base, the foundation, I from the Homecoming collection, yeah, called Moiro, and it's my skin tone. For
By the way, I know I also use the same skin.
Tone. Well, not even like the same color.
No, this is what I realized that.
Which is perfect because it doesn't limit anyone from using Moiro, which is a very good product for skin tones like mine, like Latifah's.
Something about the Homecoming Foundation. There's also another one which is behind Moiro is Makamba, and most of the times they get to differ with it with brown and brown.
Yeah.
If you are yellow, you if you have a yellow type of skin type that rolls in it, because you know we are in Burundi and we're like the sun, so you do expect people who have hyperpigmentation, right? Like skin won't be even.
Yeah.
So
at
if
all.
You really need to be careful with that, you know, knowing the skin type. If you're in the yellow type, you're going mostly gonna start from Moiro going up. But if you are in the chocolate type, and so if somebody's a bit darker than you, you know, like that's how beautiful we are. We're so different.
Yeah,
we're
very so different. So different.
How about the eyeshadows now? What
you and then the eyeshadow, I use the City Girls palette.
Yeah.
One of my favorites. Like.
Yeah.
City Girl.
Yeah, guys. When she was here, like 2018, she discovered her baby, her the first collection she ever had.
I was like, girl, don't do it. Just excited. So I used a touch of Chibitoki. This is like a lighter tone.
Yeah.
I started it off as like a base, the first coating, and then I mixed it, I partnered it with Gagara, and then with this. This is so pretty. This color is so pretty. It's called, it's called Cache Industrial. It's very, very cute. Mm. I would say this is like my favorite color in this palette. It's pretty.
Yeah, it has like, it just pops up all her eyes.
You know? Yeah, it just gives my eye that look.
Then the eyeliner came up.
And then with the eyeliner, like, girl.
It's a must.
Yeah, it's like a must to have eye. Okay, I wouldn't say it's like a must to have eyeliner with eyeshadow. But one thing about eyeliner, you can't go wrong with it. The minute you make that small mistake.
She said,
it's game over. It's game over. It's game over. So you have to like be super careful and, you know, diligent with it, like, eyeliner is, you know, it's for the skillful. Let me be honest.
I have a question with the eyeliner. Like, when doing one side, I know that's probably the cons about it, you know, when you do one side it doesn't look like the other one, but we got it on tape and she did both sides. That was one of my favorites.
For real?
For real, like, you do one side and look like the other. And
yeah.
It's like, perfect. So she's a pro in here. She's been doing this.
Yeah, because I've been doing eyeliner for like the longest time. I would do it on myself and I would do it on my sisters.
Yeah.
Like when they would graduate and when they're going for like weddings.
Aww,
and
cute.
Yeah, so for the lipstick, I used this one from the new edition called Nebula, and it's called Fun.
Yeah.
I don't usually put like colors on my lips. Mm. It's either light brown, sometimes I put black or gloss. I always put gloss. But when I saw green, I had to put this on. I had to put this on. And
she was so cute when she saw it. She was like, oh,
I was like, no way, what the heck? Like, I had to put this on. Y'all, go buy this lipstick. It's out right now.
If you guys are not on the line, They're gonna sell out, so you guys gotta go.
You gotta go because there'll be a lot of
15 shades.
Fists. Yeah, 15 shades.
Time.
The fact that summer is coming, girl, don't miss out.
As we are closing the show, this is the last thing that we definitely wanna know. Okay, you are talented, you're gorgeous, you are confident. You are talented. And so can you like share to the viewers some of your own self tricks? You said, I have to do this, like I can do this instead of this, you know?
Yeah.
What's your beauty hacks?
So there are a few beauty hacks up my sleeves that may help you guys.
Yeah, okay.
Obviously these weren't like made up by me, but like they are hacks, and so many people do use them. So like I have the three that I do all the time.
Yeah.
So for the first one, I sometimes use like sellotape, not just any regular tape, but like it's like paper tape.
Yeah, you said many people do that. It is the small ones.
Yeah.
The small ones, not the big size.
Not the big size, the small ones. They're like small.
Very small.
And like you place them like right
here.
And it just creates the perfect shadow crease, like the cut. Yeah.
Yeah,
and also it stops it from going on the cheeks.
True.
Because you then peel it off and you have like the perfect crease. Like,
and you get that perfect line.
Boom, you get the perfect line.
You get the perfect line and like your shade, the color shade, like you've just got it just fades away somehow. You know, a fade color.
Yeah.
That's so nice.
The second beauty hack would be to use your finger. It can be like any finger, but like the middle finger just does it well to like blend the...
To blend the
eyeliner for the eyebrow. It just to equalize it would be the point of it.
Okay.
Because you can use a brush, but then that really doesn't give it that natural look. I feel like with the finger just blending it.
Sense.
Yeah.
So like it's not like arranging the.
Yeah, just trying to give it that natural look.
Blending the pencil, the eyeliner, the eyeliner pencil that you use, you know, the chocolate one, just blend it a bit inside, just to get a bit of a natural look.
Yeah.
It's true. You know, something else like many people here do, instead of like buying the eyebrow brush, they actually buy toothbrush.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
People do that. I mean,
that's like my third hack, beauty hack, by the way.
Many people do that. But, most of people don't use old toothbrush, which would not be advised. Get a new toothbrush instead of using an old one, because you know they always have some when it's new and old, there's some difference in there. You expect like bacteria, so you maybe can have even allergies.
Yeah.
Too. Okay, thank you for that. Is there like a last kind
of? No, that was actually my third beauty hack, to use like a toothbrush. Not an old toothbrush, one that you've used, no. You buy like a new one, and the thing about toothbrushes, they brush out your eyebrows very well, hence giving the perfect natural eyebrow that you're looking for.
Anyway, so then we're coming to the end, almost, to this end of the show. But would you like telling us what's your Instagram account and where can people find you, you know?
You guys can find me on Instagram, on Snap.
Yeah.
On Instagram, I'm called @Esther_ Actually, scratch that out. @EstahImani.
Yeah.
Scratch that out. ESTAHIM.
Just gonna put it there. As we end the show, please make sure to subscribe to the channel, hit your notification bell. And if you have a special person, like this special person to me, make sure you comment and tag them. Thank you. Make sure you share also. Share. Tell a friend to tell a friend. Yeah. We are here for you with more and more to come like these. Guys, 15 shades of Nabila Cosmetics Collection Nebula is on store and ready for you to order. See you guys. Bye. Bye. Bye.
Shop with us from our website www.nabihacosmetics.com. Wherever you are, go ahead and add to your cart. We ship worldwide. You can also shop in our stores from Burundi. Everybody are the conquer, yeah. Every king be stronger, yeah. King the rule them longer, yeah. Rwanda and Tanzania. Join our community by following us on Instagram. Use our hashtag to be featured. Everything, everything, you know it. King already, already, you know it. My body so got a king body. Body gon' shine, bling bling body. Falling on a shot, ring ring body. Crown on your head, got a king body. Don't live the king, you a king, you know it.
king already, my baby, you know it. Top everything, everything, you know it.